Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. I'm going to have to leave that for now. I'll have to come back for it later. Which is to say, boom! Hey, buddy. Rude. You're so very rude. I don't appreciate any of that which you...
No!
I'm gonna have to come back. Okay. That's it. Okay. Cool. That's it from there, right? Okay, now. We need to go. Realistically, I'd like to go back there to get the gunpowder. We also need to hit up the record room. Okay. Put the old shotgun to use again here. Go take this guy out. There we go. Somebody tits. You're okay. You're good. Don't you worry your little head. Now, that's done. We need to go to the records room, followed closely by the library. Okay. Cool. Game plan is in motion, and it shall be done. Hey, buddy. Okay, are you just gonna hang out there, are you? Sure. Uh-huh, okay. That's real nice. Yeah, have fun with that. I don't have any use for you doing that, so we'll see you later. Hello, Licker. We're just gonna be nice and quiet here. If we can. Thank you. Great. Awesome. Let's take this. Good. Oh, that's done. Great. I have a lot of ammunition. A lot of gunpowder just hanging out. Yeah, okay. Let's get it going, guys. Let's get it going. Here we go. He's coming to see me. Hey, buddy. I know. Good. Now we must go up to the library. Which has no more living souls within it. Undead or otherwise. Drop that down. Beautiful. And away we go. Hello, Zambos. Wait, this is a derp. We need to go there. Yes. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. So it shall be. Tasty. Whoops. That was a mistake. Do I need health? Nope, but I can combine it. Oh, great. Okay, good. Good. I have plenty of space for what I need. Lower the door. Stairs, rather. Thank you, Mr. Gear, for your assistance in lowering that lovely, lovely thing. Ooh, the large gunpowder. Let's see. Here is the question. Because I'm going to need... Yeah, let's do this. This will be fine. Good. Put that there. We can start working. Doing its thing. And then we take this. Right here. Where's it at? There it is. It was somewhere. It's gotta go somewhere. I think we're pretty close to the sewers bit. If Mr. X didn't know where we were before, he certainly does now. This is one, I think this is one of those scripted parts where he's very nearby. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need to go down around here, yes. Oh yeah. Examine. Wonderful. Yes. Power panel part. Yeah. Beautiful. Obtain the garage door key card. Where the heck is that? Doesn't matter. I am a dunzo with this whole place, except for down there. Okay, got it. I understand what they're talking about now. Derp. Derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp. Derp-a. Derp-a. Yes. This is the way. I do know the way. Do you know the way? Can be reached a couple of different ways, not the least of which. Okay, got it. Mm-hmm. We're going this way, folks. Break room. Oh my goodness. I need the power panel part. That's what I need. Now, do I want. Yeah, okay. Put that away. Put that away too. And that, actually, for what that's worth. Snores very loudly. It is super adorable. Wow, I have a lot of gunpowder. That's pretty wild. Okay, cool. Save it, please. Save it, please. Take care now. Bye-bye then. I have to go across. Yep. I have the distinct feeling there's a lot of poochies in this area. Poochies. Oh. Oh, come on. Hate this. There we go. Got him. Wasted a lot of ammo for that. But that's okay. Another one? I thought that there were three. Okay. Cool. Great. How nice. No more Zambos. I've killed them all. Which is kind of amazing, frankly. To me, at any rate. For sure. That also for sure. And it circles around. That's good. Put that there. That there. There and that there. Oh no. Well, here goes that idea. Oh, interesting. That's it. No. Well, there goes the award for the reward for doing it in a certain amount of moves. Oh. There it is. Okay, cool. That's not confusing at all. I guess that's the point of it, isn't it? Yeah, give me that. Hello? Okay, we've seen this part before. Let's do it. Ooh, what's that? Fade spray. What are they after? Fade spray. Cool.
That's not good.
Okay, great. Let's pull that, please. Okay. Hello, friend.
Give me a break.
Yeah, come on. I will give you a break. Bring me up a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay, open your inventory, please. Real quick. Oh ho ho. Come on, dude. What the heck, man? Spooky. Spooky, man. Yeah, he's not. Good try, but that's not gonna be enough. Not gonna be enough to do it.
This is getting old. Saving your ass twice.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Appreciate you, Ada.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here. You have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Do 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 do.
After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Pause. Ooh. Am I in the yellow? Yep. My controller tells me that I am in the yellow. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay. Sorry, to take care of something.
We might want to open the shutter.
My side hurts, lady. Goodness. Mr. Tyrant. Walk with Ada.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well,
no,
what exactly are you looking for?
Zambos.
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
Hello? Pick this lock real quick. Come on. You can pick the lock. It's okay. It's totally fine. My side hurts. I got chewed up by Zambos.
What a mess.
Grenade? Good. What's this? Yes, please. Delicious. else in here? Nope. Time to go. Hello.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you one. You gotta turn around. Go right back out the way you came in.
I think
oh,
you
no.
need help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
She's gonna be a Zambo.
No,
I think that she was bitten by their like his wife. Yeah.
Mom? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Daddy's here. Okay?
I've been bitten.
Supposed to know something. How did this happen?
The emotion in his face is so like well done in this game. Oh, he's asleep, honey. Take a nap too. Stuff.
Just go. Just give us some privacy.
Okay. I think that's manageable.
You know? It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Yeah. Ooh. Brutal.
I want to find out.
I would have thought
stuff, whoever's behind
it. Circumstantially there, that you would have heard like two shots.
That's why I joined the force.
But I understand, you know.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation.
You're cute, Ada.
We may not make it out.
But I'm cuter. My name's Leon Skennedy.
Count me in.
The young rookie cop. Smoldering. In my modelness. Let's do it.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? Pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus.
Mm-hmm.
It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Yeah. On this, my terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day. Version 2.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Burton. She's the one with Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Okay. Oh, goodness.
This is how we get to an end.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
The sewer also seems fitting.
After you.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, no.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
Nope.
This leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome.
Yeah. How can they do that? How rude of them. How could they?
Jesus! That earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Bullets. Right, tasty bullets. That is not an earthquake, my dude. That is so not an earthquake. Yay, there's a box. I know what I want to do. Yes. Yeah. That's what I want to do. Okay, very good. All my ammunition's down there. Now, do we want to... Yeah, I probably should. Where's Matilda at? Give me Matilda. Good. And we'll also go ahead and take two more of these. Put that away. I might get more ammo for it, and it'll make it more worthwhile to use. Oh. Remove parts. That's weird. Why do I want to do that? Sweet. Are we good? No, I need to save it. Alright, good deal. And with this, we will continue into the sewers, deeper into the sewers, in the next video. See you next video.